Hi, this is the second tutorial of the series 2-Minute Photoshop. In the previous tutorial, I have shown you how to create matte effect using curves. You can check it out there. Today, I'm gonna show you how to remove color cast using curves. So let's start with this photo. You can see there is a yellowish and greenish look. We don't want it. We can remove this color cast using curves. So first open your curves. Click on red. If you wanna add red, drag it up. But remember, the opposite color red is cyan. If you wanna add cyan, drag it down. But we don't want it. We wanna remove cyan. So drag it up a little bit according to your image. Now click on green. Remember, the opposite color of green is magenta. We wanna remove the green, so drag it down a little bit. Next, blue. Again, remember the opposite color of blue is yellow. We want to remove yellow, so drag it up. And it is done. Now look at this before and this is after. Look at the difference. So you can remove color cast by using only curves. This is before and this is after. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.